I am going to have my talk show today at Surabaya. I will be going to the airport like in an hour. It's 5 a.m. in the morning and I'm super excited for you, Surabaya. Let's go and get ready! I'm getting ready for the show. I'm going to do my makeup, my hair. Let's get ready. What I'm wearing for the talk show. Let's go. We're heading to the venue right now. I'm so excited and nervous. I am at lash take right now and I'm about to get my lashes done. Yeah, I can't wait to see the result. I am finally back at the hotel right now. It's quite late and I'm just going to unpack all of these amazing gifts from the tenants. And yeah, it's going to be a long night. And by the way, I just done my lashes and it looks super great. Good morning, Surabaya'S. I'm going to leave today at 11:50. I'm heading off to Singapore. It's set to leave Surabaya because Surabaya always give me like this amazing feeling towards Surabaya when I leave, because yeah, it's always been a great experience for me to be here. And I love the people, I love the food here. It's just heartbreaking for me to leave so early. And look at this amazing view from my hotel room. Okay, so I think I'm gonna end my vlog here and fly off to Singapore. I guess I'll see you next time, Surabaya. Bye bye.